Welcome everyone, this is Lorraine Aguilar and this is One Gratitude. Go ahead and type those gratitudes into the comment box. I'll share mine with you. I just learned a new song by Radiohead that I'll play for you. And then I'll scroll through your responses for some shout outs. So I'm just gonna jump right in with my gratitude today. And that is for interdependence. I was thinking about a photograph that I used in one of my recent presentations about ants. It's a photo of ants building a bridge with their own bodies to cross a gap. And I was thinking, how cool is it that we're actually wired for collaboration? We're wired to depend on each other, and we can be a bridge to each other to do things that, you know, that we can't do alone. And I'm hearing that message myself because, you know, I've been a solopreneur for years. I work with organizations, but my creative work is often done alone. So my gratitude is I'm challenging myself. How can I reach out more and collaborate more in my own life? So that's my gratitude and inspiration. And what's yours as I serenade you a little Radiohead? And be warned, there is some adult language in this song, so no kids. Okay. When you were here before, couldn't look you in the eye. You're just like an angel. Your skin makes me cry. You float like a feather in a beautiful world. I wish I was special. You're so fucking special. But I'm a creep. I'm a widow. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. I don't care if it hurts. I wanna have control. I want a perfect body. I want a perfect soul. I want you to notice when I'm not around. You're so fucking special. I wish I was special. But I'm a creep. I'm a widow. What the hell am I doing here? I don't belong here. Oh, 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 oh. She's run out again. Oh. Oh, I love that song. It's such an anthem. Oh my gosh, welcome everyone. Man, we've got a great group of new folks as well as some seasoned pros here. I'm gonna go straight to your response, your gratitudes. The first one that I see is from Panda Kral. She says, grateful for 2020 almost over. Panda, I think there's a lot of people who are joining you in that gratitude. Absolutely. And Panda says also, and for my new side hustle, timeshare law library. Very cool. Right on for the side hustle. Timeshare law library. Oh, wow. And we just got Hey Catgirl joining us as well. Welcome, Catherine. Hey Catgirl says, grateful for connecting with others. Absolutely. You know, human connection is everything right now, to me at least. It's the safety net, it's the sanity. So thank you, Catherine, for sharing that. Happy Ron, my fellow musician, says, I love this one, grateful for weirdos. Yes, I'm a weirdo. I think I love that song because it taps into that part of ourselves that can feel that empathy. Yeah, the weirdos, grateful for all of us. All right, Foxtrot V, Wolfgang, welcome. He says, I'm grateful that the time has come to bath in Christmas. To bath in Christmas carols, playing on the piano and singing in the car. Yay, it's the season for Christmas carols, and I'm so glad, Wolfgang, that you are enjoying the music of the season. There's something really transformative about music, and especially music that marks the holidays where we are coming together. Thank you for sharing that. Hey Catgirl says, love the little white doggy, Creep, woof woof. Yeah, they're sweet. they've stepped in as surprise guests in a number of these Instagrams. Olive Geek Tie Guy says, grateful for all this technology that helps us connect these days. Yes, it's amazing. Where would we be without it? I love the fact that we have folks here from Germany, Netherlands, California, Bay Area, SoCal, all represented. Klaus NVC, speaking of the Netherlands, says, grateful for slow down. Ooh, just reading that makes me want to slow down. Grateful for slow down. Yeah, you know, in my experience, wisdom rises from stillness, and slowing down enables that to happen. Thank you, Klaus. Want to welcome Zenobia, Z the Life Coach, who just joined us, and she says, I'm grateful it's a new month. Yes, everyone, happy 1st of December. We just finished our full moon yesterday, completion and beginning of a new month today, and the last month of 2020. And she says, good morning. Okay, last call for any last gratitudes. I'll check back at the end of our closing. So, just a little closing blessing as we enter this last month of December, often a time of reflection. May this gratitude practice resource us. May it help us to be kind. May it help us to take good care of ourselves and of each other. And may it help us to do our part, whatever that is. Whatever our little corner of the world is of influence and contribution to facilitate humanity rising. Thank you so much for joining me, and have a wonderful day or evening wherever you are.